Hey guys, we're more for The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Now, I don't remember exactly what we did last, but you know what, that's okay. I think we gotta talk
almost
to
almost died from Deku Papas.
Oh yeah. Listen.
I think the Skyward Sword Strike might be actually useful against them, since you can angle the way the Skyward Sword Strike happens. Anyway, here we meet an old lady that looks like a tent. Her hair looks like a hypnotizing watch.
Tell me, what is your name? I should have remembered my voice already, I'm just kidding. Link? Oh, Link, good, really good. I sense you have already gained control of the sacred power that fills your sword with potential skyward. The skyward strike is yours to command. It is proof that you are fit to bear the blade you carry, the goddess. I have sat here for many years waiting for you to arrive, also that I could fulfill my purpose as your guide.
What? Has she not starved or got bored or her legs hurt the way it is?
You will stand under the roof of the sealed temple, a place built by the goddess and eternity ago. Your arrival here was predestined many, many years ago. The spirit maiden you seek arrived here shortly before you, descending to this land in the shower of night. There's no doubting it, the gears of fate have begun to turn.
I'm not kidding when I say this, I never read this before, so I don't know what's
yet
happening.
Yet all is not as it should be. The spirit maiden yes, not meant to reach this land in the manner she did. I felt an evil power working in the shadows. It moves to warp the destiny of which you two are a part. Link, you are concerned for the spirit maiden and seek her whereabouts yet. There is understandable, but for now, you must focus on moving forward. That girl has her own purpose she pursued as do you. She set out for Farron Woods to discover the destiny for herself, and you must follow. Show me your map. Here, I'm gonna throw it in your face. I'm just gonna imagine.
I can't imagine him like...
The X upon your map marks the path that will lead you to Farron Woods. You will be traveling on familiar land. Many monsters have settled here, and the map may not have guidance enough for your journey. And so I will give you the power to create beacons. When you have when a beacon is marked on your
beacon
map, a column of light will send at that location. It will act as your waypoint from afar. Point at the X and press C to place a beacon.
Damn it, Alexis. That's it, get out. You missed, but it's okay.
You haven't set a beacon over the X yet. I remove a beacon from your map, pointing it at the presence once more. Oh my god, why does it have to be so accurate?
Are you for real? It's essentially accurate.
From far away. I didn't mean to do it. Okay.
Damn it.
You can't even skip this. That's the worst part.
Oh my god. I don't think I've ever had trouble doing this.
Wait, hold on. Oh my god, I understand. You don't have to repeat yourself, bacon lady.
Zoom in. There you go. Grab it. See. There you go. Damn it. Picky lady.
No, you cannot set it from where we are. A beacon stands outside to guide you. Leave the temple through the front door so I see it first. When you go beacon, you can move it. You can move your beacon around your map. Use your beacon well and you will never fear of getting lost because you can actually eat your beacon. Go now. You must head into Farron Woods and chase after the spirit maiden, the one you call Zelda. And the bacon that you keep putting on your map, that is rotten, so you might not want to eat that. On your way out,
that's pretty greasy.
Take the contents of the treasure chest to within this room. What you find there should prove yourself to you and your journey. Please, you cannot eat the bacon. The bacon is supposed to help you not be in your stomach because you die.
My question of this, how many years has she been sitting here?
Many, many years. here. She said, like, an angel.
Yeah, but, I mean...
You already leave through the door before you go and head into the woods. I wish you safe travels. I wish you safe travels. Now that is all the questions you have not already answered for any time, but now I'm letting go so readily.
Oh my god, thank god. For the eternity.
About the amount that she waited.
Jesus Christ, yeah. She didn't exactly say how many years she's been waiting here. But by many years, I kind of imagine like she was like really young when she started waiting for him.
Is this the front doors?
Yeah.
Okay, just about to make sure.
Look, there's the beacon. Beacon.
Oh, yeah.
That's just going to be stuck with me for the rest of the time I play Skyward Sword.
What, beacon?
Yeah. I've yet to beat this game, actually. There's actually a harvest you can get here, but,
why does he keep doing that?
Stop.
It's why?
Calibrate it. I'll pause. Alright, that do it?
How do you block?
There you go. I was about to say, just bring your freaking arm up. No, go back in there, please.
Oh, wait, no.
I just don't go over there.
No, I know, but...
Why are you jabbing your sword to do nothing? Oh, well...
That's what I was trying to get.
Oh my god, please tell me that's not like Scarlet Sword. I mean, Breath of the Wild. Oh, damn it! Choppers, yes. Oh my god. I've been playing a lot of Scarlet Sword and Breath of the Wild lately.
Swing your sword.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I know that many people won't notice the fact that I say this. Oh, but that's why I never cut grass in Scarlet Sword.
Oh my god.
What are you looking for?
I'm trying to get rupees.
Bro, you can get that from killing enemies. Yo, I love that, like, animation. He's like... Yo. Cut, we're wasting time here.
Okay, here we are. That's pretty funny, though. Oh, what are you yelling at?
Yeah, I feel like Breath of the Wild is, like, overrated for no reason. Same for Ocarina of Time and, Goron. Doesn't matter, just go and save him. Be who Link is. Safe? Yeah, I mean, they're bothering him. You tell me.
Out of the way, Scrams!
It's a Scram.
I know.
I'm gonna
say
Scrams
because there's more than one.
Easy way to kill him is spin attacks. Which is like, just do this. Yeah, there you go. I love the sounds it makes whenever he hits an enemy. What are they now? Oh, there's a lot of rupees and a skull thing.
No!
Really? Oh my god!
Who are the red things that I just killed and dropped so many good things that I needed? This is the second time I bumped into one of your kind today. I will tell you the sorts of weird things that have been going on lately. I owe you for being for me. Sir.
This guy,
please.
He.
please.
This guy, he helps me get a heartbeat, so.
Hold your thought just for a second. Hey, but I am a Gorgo Goron. I am. Searching for the ancient history of these woods over here. According to the ancient text over here,
so essentially this guy, he's like he does a lot of research of Fernwood woods, so if you ever want to get, I think, one heart piece from him.
Apparently these old statues serve landmarks in the traveling up to the sky or down to the Isle of the Goddess place.
Unlike any other game besides Wind Waker, they can actually clearly read it.
Basically to just like...
Alexa, you're just making gibberish sounds. Can I actually speak? You don't need to read if you really don't feel like it's necessary for other characters like that.
No, I just
feel like
they're talking gibberish.
Okay, but they can...
Wait, what?
Hold up.
It's a real head scratcher, but makes you want to know more, does it not?
Just say yes, Alexis.
We'll do this. I want to say no, but I'll say yeah, just not to hurt you. Oh, it sounds like I have a fellow connoisseur of ancient culture here. Alright, bud, you had better brace yourself because I am about to blow your mind.
Literally, like, there was a bomb in his head.
Get this people actually live on this skyline. And
really?
Get around by flying on the back of huge birds that are way bigger than the birds down here. Up there, everyone will go.
You're kind of saying things that it's actually true, but it's about us, not exactly you.
I'm sorry, sir. I just kind of want to tell you.
You're a freaking idiot.
I know it. Because I live it. You're talking to one of those people. But it does not even stop there, bud. The Eye of the Goddess has even more stuff to marvel at. The place was crafted by the goddesses herself. It figures that it is filled with wonders we do not have here. The buildings are all made of gold, and endless spring of mystical water
feeds
a river through the place. And are you talking about heaven or something?
Yeah, you're talking about heaven, bro. This okay, hell no. Skyloft sucks.
That cures all disease. The fields are crowded with pumpkins and never rot. Magic wild flowers bloom everywhere. And the weather, oh, the weather, bud. Not too hot, not too cold. No chance of sweaty heat in the garden paradise. That is the Eye of the Goddess. Amazing, right? Wrong. It's beyond amazing. You want to hear more about it, don't you, bud?
Please say no.
Can I say no? That's so bad. I was hoping to tell you more, but I guess I can wait. Or it can wait.
My god, Fakio's never gonna shut up.
I just wanted to get the skull thing, I guess.
Get it later.
Whoa! What in the world just happened? Did you see some kind of magic? The statue reacted the moment you got near it, but.
Probably the guy has the same moves the entire time. Alright, just get away from him. Get the Elisa skull. The skull matters a little more because you can sell it for money. I think.
I was actually going for it immediately.
Yeah, I remember you trying to get it in the first place. You couldn't. Oh my god. You couldn't. Just ignore her. Just keep going to the left. You want to save? For what? What if you make a mistake?
No, I just want. Oh, wait. I already
unlocked it or examined it. Yeah, this is a Madrasa. You don't need to hit it with a sword. Or walk up to it.
Up there.
It's a beehive. Oh, no, it's not a beehive, so that's a fruit. Just go, come on. I mean, you can also use the little beacon to help you, but.
Oh, there it is.
It doesn't disappear out. You need to push that log there, by the way. You seem to not know exactly anything about this game,
no,
I noticed.
I was trying to go in front of it. I couldn't go in front of it.
I wish I had that super. Man type of strength to actually push a log that big to the wall.
Okay,
this isn't Breath of Wild, so I'm gonna disappear as soon as you get to it.
I know. I'm literally
getting beaconed in the noggin.
I have bacon power on me.
Yeah, she's like, be aware that the bacon that you put in your favorite is very greasy. Your mat might get a little soggy.
Oh my, I did not expect you to.
Master,
you have entered Farron Woods.
No, I would have never guessed.
Oh my, I don't
think. My favorite song, what's happening?
Song?
I think the trial that we're gonna have to face later in this place.
The plentiful water is a region clearly sustained as large river in the city of flora and stuff. I think reiterated is logical to the left of the plant of the water. Resources have attracted animal species to the region.
Why don't we just explain what we know about this place right now? We don't need to read what she says.
I want to read what she says because I like reading more. She reads like a robot. Looking at the probabilities, it is extremely unlikely that Zelda is somewhere in the
area.
I would recommend that you continue to use your drowsy ability to search for her.
You said she reads like a robot?
She talks like a robot.
Anyway, just do it.
Take out your sword.
Yeah, it didn't say freaking destroy that tree. It said use a drowsy ability. Let's see.
No, it is. I'm ignoring it.
It's really annoying. Just freaking do it, please. At least once. Just click in and click out of it. There you go. Just run up to it. I mean, actually run. Instead of having your sword out.
There.
Not yet. Damn! It's like, jeez. Please go. You're really annoying me now.
Oh, the trees is coming. Wait.
You don't lose any sword.
Although these trees said, don't cut me. But okay, you guys are in my way.
It's been the Lincoln's is actually to push him out of the way, but was he attacked? Where they attack? Oh, they're attacking a little thing. They say you can't hide from us. We're not that stupid. Probably.
Oh my god.
Get it before he gets up. Oh, you just talk to it. The hell are you doing? Just talk to it. Get up!
Get up, buddy.
You mean you're freaking like...
It's gonna quit! Dessa. Quick! Now there's a green one! I didn't even know they came in green!
Yo, this guy is really
don't
stupid.
Don't hurt me, cute queen!
Can you not sense that you're good or something? And more or less, how did
Master,
he do that?
I picked up a highly interesting spike in the dressing meaning from the creature you just encountered. Really?
Zelda? I was Zelda. And she said, unfortunately,
yes, Master,
no.
Based on the creature's characteristics, I must conclude that it is a peaceful forest dwelling animal known as Kwee Kwee.
Kwee Kwee.
I know I said it wrong.
Kikwis.
Oh.
It's Kikwis. Kikwis are intelligent being capable of speech. However, such a creature would obviously not be confused with Zelda. It is unclear why such a creature would inflict a dowsy response untuned to Zelda. You should follow the creature and investigate this phenomenon.
Long time to
how did that thing get up there without sprinting? Because he needed a sprint in order to get up there. Like you see? And he also screams while sprinting. That thing did not scream while sprinting. Oh, there he is. That was quick. For some reason, he thought that you couldn't even make it up there. Yo, that thing looks like a. Yo, just even the song that they play for it. No, please ignore it. Oh, there.
Hey, buddy, I can see you. Who are you? Oh my god, it's too fine. Oh no.
The hell? Where did it go?
Oh, it's behind that mushroom. Look.
I think you need to talk to her in order to get to it. Cut the mushroom. Oh. Oh, I actually surprised to say that. What the hell? What's he looking at?
He's looking at where I was at.
You're beating up a flower, but it doesn't hurt it. Just spin it. Oh, well. Just stab it in his mouth. I think it likes
way.
It. It's over there to the right. To the right. No. That would be a Deku. I mean, that would be a Deku bot. Damn it! That would be an Octorok. And it's to the right, Alexis.
Is it really?
Yeah, right there. You didn't see it?
Over here?
Yeah, cut the. Okay, well. Yep, is there like a better way to get to it or something? Like, you have a sprint move for a reason, right? I don't remember. I know if you pull that little rock up over there, there's a hard piece. We need bombs, you know, so that you don't have. Oh, it's right there. Oh, he did not see you.
I was gonna turn around.
Hi, it's Spider-Man. Queen.
Dot, dot, dot.
You don't want to eat me? Queen.
I didn't think you'd taste good.
Yes.
I don't know why you just are thinking that.
I'm Mackie. I'm a
sorry, it's Link, man. He's like innocent. How did you know? Zelda?
Who?
No, put Zelda. He doesn't know who it is. What's a Zelda?
What's a Zelda? I don't know who this girl was. Cookie. But she was in a bunch of trouble when I saw her.
I love the voice you gave him.
A pack of...
What?
Because it sounds just like him.
A pack of those men red guys were after her. Queen! But she escaped with the Queen of the other.
What? Why did he help us? No, stop. Actually, he has no reason to be afraid of that scary soulless monster.
Master, we have new information on Zelda's current status. And that stupid thing is getting skipped for no reason. This information indicates that she was inhaled by monsters. But somehow, easily capture or innocent assailant that inhales. However, I infer that she is still in significant danger. Boy.
This everything.
I have marked the position of the Kwee-Kwee known as Mackie. Please confirm your current location right now by sending your email.
Oh, the voice changed.
Furthermore, my analysis suggests that Kwee-Kwee most likely produces a false position.
I thought she was going to say that we're producing.
Reaction due to previous direct contact with Zelda. Using the hypothesis, I theorize there is an 85% chance that the Kwee-Kwee elder will also generate a dowsing reaction from the same reason.
I just imagine the time she's talking, like, he just has his hands, so it's like, please
shut up. You continue dowsing to search for Zelda and leave this stupid thing alone.
No kidding.
Please.
Who's pointing in the sky?
Like you're set on finding this friend and the elder. If you're heading that way anyway, Queen, would you mind telling our elder that I'm safe? Cheer up, Queen. I bet your friend is safe with our elder.
His mouth doesn't even move. Yo, when I just like had like a weird flashback of Breath of the Wild, how almost all the women in the game has a big forehead.
Why can't I knock this down? Oh, okay.
Oh my god, in a fruit there's rubies? That's really strange.
Is he gonna help me?
No, you gotta leave him.
Okay, why?
I gotta push it down.
Oh.
You're that place you said you wanna go, but you can't because Link sucks.
Yeah.
And yeah, you're gonna also get that thing. You're gonna see a lot of these things. Just like in Breath of the Wild, you see a lot of those things.
I don't even know what they are.
Amber relics. In other words, they're just like little fragments of amber. In case you don't know amber relics, they're like tree sap when they dry up. And if bugs can contact it, they're gonna be like referred as a fossil. I don't know how you don't know this stuff, you're older than me. Just look for the other Kwee-Kwees, alright? Let's see if we can do this in this house. I can actually help you. I know where all of them are at. They're all pretty easy to get.
Oh my god, they're stupid.
Just walk around it. Run. He's like taunting it. You can't walk. And next all they start walking. He's like, oh my god!
That'd be terrifying.
Is like he was walking?
Yes.
Hey, and there's another thing. They didn't make an appearance in Breath of the Wild.
Because they don't exist.
Yeah, they do. Oh, damn it. Oh, there's the big guy you gotta look for.
Don't I have to go to him first?
Yes, you do. I'm sorry. There's actually an easy way to get to him, but because I'm stupid, I had to take a long way around. Because it's actually been a while since I've done the beginning. And even right now, it's been a while since I redid the beginning. And
oh,
yeah.
Wait.
No. You're not supposed to jump to there.
No,
There's another way of doing this. And this place has a lot of sun rays. Don't waste what you want.
What do you mean what I want?
The heart.
I wasn't gonna waste it.
You usually do, whenever you're playing 12 Princess. What are you doing?
I thought he was smart enough to climb that.
No.
No, he ain't gonna make it.
I would have never expected him to go against you.
I would have.
Yo, how did he see you?
Because he died. And you can set your deck. You will understand what happened.
I'm douchey.
Oh, why do you walk so slow in water?
God, don't you? With boots and all those clothes on, I think you walk slow too in water.
Hey, no, stop following me.
What?
I don't remember.
What? It's just a...
It's a stupid thing that is asking for too much. Hey, no.
Yeah, there's freaking off-roads.
Bad dogs.
You gotta cut a beetle thing. Do you have your net? Nope.
Wait.
Don't. What the?
It's not what I was to do. It's this.
No.
Oh. Well, I guess I'm gonna kill you. Rest in peace, buddy. Where's the rope?
Oh. Don't forget you gotta kill that thing. I love how it jumps off his like stem.
And it loved me because it gave me a heart.
Which was easier for me the first time.
What, do you not stab him?
What? I mean, no. Like you, I just can't kill in this game. Which is why in hard mode I'm gonna probably die.
Whee! Curtis boy!
Why'd you take your shield off?
Wait.
Yo! So he just like pooped you out. Talk to him. What the hell? Why is that such? What the hell was that? That sound?
I didn't want the fucking just sit on me.
Yeah, that sound.
Weak, weak. I am Buka, the quick weak elder.
They had such a tiny
I
little.
I saw sound the way effect. You spotted me through my ignoring camouflage, quick weak. You are clearly a master woodsman.
Others like you look. Others like you.
What? You say you've met some of my people, Kui? Kui. So Mikey is safe. Ugh. Ah, but the monsters. They are still lurking in the forest. I don't dare have these, leave this spot. And you're looking for one of your lost people as well? Hmm. Yes, at the point during the monster panic here, I did speak with a blonde girl of your kind, Queen. But now is not the time for such talk. The forest is full of monsters, and I am worried about my missing tribe, Queen. The shock and worry has made my memories of the girl quite hazy. Three Queens are still unaccounted for. Could I ask you to search for them and make sure they are safe, Kui? I am worried sick for my fellow Kuikuis. If you could calm my fears, I might be able to remember more about where the girl you seek went off to. Off, Kuikui.
Alright, can we skip what she's saying, please?
This fat man is talking BS. He has no idea what he's talking about. There's an 85% chance he's lying to you. And that's gonna take him like a million times to actually remember and look at
the
weed browser thing.
Yes.
No, thanks. I don't want her to explain.
Oh, why?
Additional one, please. You're gonna be able to find them now. So that concludes my explanation. So I guess I'm gonna stop speaking like a robot for now. Bye bye, master.
Yo, I can't imagine like walks up to the freaking giant queen guy and he just like stabs him in his butt.
just
go.
That's the way you change it.
Just go. You walk up to it. There really isn't any point to cut those things. Well, you gotta get your sword stuck inside it. the fairy. You have a bow. Yeah, you do.
Oh, I do?
Yeah, hold minus. Before it leaves, Lysis, hurry up. Scoop. Scoop. Oh, you got it. Yo, it's trying to escape, look.
His face is like, yeah.
You're like, yeah, I made it torture. Don't use it. Just, there you go. Go, come on, hurry up. We're already at 30 minutes. We wasted so much time speaking like a robot. Alright, you gotta type up here, but fast. You got it balanced. Wait, how'd you do that? Yeah, how you like...
The remote up and down, like you're gonna bounce.
I'm not talking about that. You want to see this works down? Too. You might want to get up, because this sound was going down pretty fast. Yo, freaking... Please. Yeah, how do you like bounce it off? I don't know how you did that, to be honest with you.
Just let it go like that, it'll bounce it off.
Just please go. It doesn't matter. Yo, remember your acrobat sling? The one the ones you never had? Oh, yeah, please go. Don't fall. If you fall, I'll kill you. Alright, just one there. That's it. Just win one. No, stop.
Oh, he's a blowhorn one?
Yeah, he has a horn. He blew out really fast. It's a 2 spin attack. He has a moss of a glee. Is this actually necessary to show off? Oh my god, what the hell? No offense to any Asian people.
Oh,
look. The hell?
Oh no.
Oh, it's you, you're back. What's your die?
Master, we found more PPP.
Please shut the hell up.
Please. If you could skip my words, I think it would be my pleasure.
Please hurry up. We're wasting so much time. Alexis.
I'm sorry. I don't want
to. Yo, you're supposed to go up there, by the way.
No, I didn't say why.
Why would you?
Where is he?
On the tree.
Where do we use to shoot him?
Where is the slingshot? That's a better question.
I don't know. Where is it?
Talk to him. He'll probably lay down for you. Oh, okay. Alright, pausing.
I can't figure it out.
Freaking hit the tree. don't slash the tree, hit it. Like, run and roll. Roll, like, use the nunchucks to roll.
Oh, yeah, that's how you do it.
Run. Nice job. When you figure it out, you missed. Alright, there you go. And you also destroyed that poor thing. Good job.
Thanks.
Quee. He's like giant stupid with it. What is that they're pointing at the sky?
I'm safe with me. Really? Elder was worried about me? Why? But I do hear he's safe with me. My name's Loopsa. If you see the elder, can you please tell him that I talk with me?
He's like, so yes.
Oh my god, you found another fat little thing. Well, now that you found him, maybe you should go tell the fat thing so he can give you some information about Zelda.
No, Alexis, just get the rest.
Don't scare me like that.
Alright, use a rope to swing out of here. You gotta climb up, alright? Climb up. That's it. You could have jumped there, but alright.
I want to make sure I do this right. Oh my god.
Yeah, you would have missed. Alright, come on. Crap. Alright, literally almost completely straight from here. Like, all the way, like, around. That's where the next one's at. Just a stupid thing. What are you doing with his arm? Is he pointing forward or back? I can't... Oh, no, he's pointing back. Just leave. It's just a stupid crawl. It's a part of nature, Hopi, though. I have, you know, more or less.
Okay, never mind.
Please, you're wasting a lot of time. We only have about 10 minutes left in the video. What the hell, like, bro? Why didn't you just finish it? You could have killed him. Simple. Why are you hitting one at a time? Just go, climb the vines.
Where?
Up there.
Oh.
You're just really annoying me now. Leap. Oh.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, he couldn't do that before. Oh, my God, get that. Yeah, I was wrong. The Star Wars definitely sucks a lot more in this game than it does in freaking Breath of the Wild. You got.
Think
it's true? No. Look around the grass, damn it. Oh my God. Oh my God. You gotta call the grass.
Why?
Just do it, damn it. He's just keep trying to win in. He does obviously a horrible job. What have you ever seen grass move on its own? I think you gotta cut the grasses on his head. Alright, that's it. Alright, so you just gotta cut out most of the grass. Let's just really just talk to him. What the hell? Oh my God, what the hell?
Dude, you got a little seaweed there.
I discovered!
I did discover!
I thought I had a good hiding place, Queen.
Please hurry the hell up.
I'm Erla. You don't find another Queequee in this woods that that's half as good as hiding as I am. Except the elder, of course, Queen.
The elder is not any
place. Oh my God.
Oh my God, we found another one.
Oh, he's not afraid, surprisingly.
You met the elder? He's okay for you? I'm glad to hear it, Queen. Wait, why am I the only one that didn't get scared of that creepy thing?
This match is called one.
Again? Would you tell him I'm here?
Yeah, okay, who cares? Alright, next one is like right around the corner. Go in there. Ignore them, just go. Just leave.
Oh my God, seriously?
Just go. Alright, go up there. No, what the hell is wrong with you? Turn around. Go, yes, go up there. Just run up to it, you'll run right up there.
What would be your reaction if
kill
they
it.
Followed me?
What are you doing? The harpies are there, but not right now. Come on, we don't have time for that.
Where's the stupid thing?
You gotta kill it. Oh, well, in there, obviously.
Okay.
He's like, boss a lot of
it. Is it this?
No. Why would it be? Obviously, back there. Is this this obvious place where you can be at?
Oh.
No, it can't be that one. No, I would never guess.
Wait, how do you know you taste like?
He
it's the
game
because I'm fighting my bike and my friend.
Hurry up, man, come on. Oh, even he's afraid.
Oh my God, you follow three, master. I couldn't be any more proud of you. Now go to the fat man.
So you want to hit the harpies?
Yeah.
Yo, hit the mohawk. Alright, let's go, come on. I'm so weird.
We're so weird.
Oh, wait. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna cut to when we get back up there. Alright, we're doing it. Yo.
Oh, I didn't know I was going the right way, but
You can also maybe, like, jump off this when you're done. There's like a shortcut over there, you know, the same way we always go. Oh my God. Yo, this is me. I'd fall off like the second I get on. What are you doing? Go.
He stopped by himself.
Alright, good.
Oh my
Let's go like up there. Alright, let's
Sweet. So all my fellow Kiwis are doing good. basically. I don't know who you are or where you come from, but you are my things.
I don't know, you matter.
I feel much less worried now. I believe I just remember where that lady went.
I really hate
that
you.
That young girl, Zelda. Was that her name? Yes. It's Cole coming now. I want to call Coconut so bad. Oh, I tried to warn her about the dangerous it was there, but the clever little thing vaulted off my belly and ran off on her own, and she got taken away by a beam of light.
Yo, it's freaking mustache. Yo, his mustache looks just like a streak of poop.
I think she headed down that way towards the temple queen, but be sure to take great care if you follow her in that area of the monsters.
The song you're playing is like so lame.
My mouth is a butthole. Oh, I almost forgot queen. As a reward for finding all my fellow queen-queens, I will follow the precious company. Okay, you know what? Guess what? He's gonna give me the slingshot and that's our idea.
What the hell is he doing? Oh my god! He right, like, oh, definitely know what he did. Oh, that's what his little pouch is for. I thought it was, like, a little sack.
I like how it's hovering over there.
That's...
Come on, don't be shy.
Just hurry up, Alexis. Yes, back. Run. Oh, God. Please don't.
Oh, I thought I had to climb with the butt.
Just run up to it. What the hell? Damn it. Dun, 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 dun. You know how to use it, right?
Yes.
You need more control, so I'm gonna move my leg out the way.
Actually, I wanna save.
Just go, come on. Oh, god damn it. Wait, how did he get up? Whatever.
I don't know why not. You gotta use the same shot.
You gotta prove to him that you know how to use it, so you gotta shoot that thing.
Will he not let you leave?
I don't think so. A is to shoot it, B is to do it, who cares?
Okay, I get it, Queequee.
Shoot it, hurry up. This is just to open like a shortcut. I think you should get closer. Walk. Hurry up.
Oh,
it's
a good
old
shot.
Yeah, surprisingly. Alright, put it away. Alright, let's go. Just jump. You would, run up. I'm surprised you actually grabbed on. Alright, just, who cares? Avoid any enemies at all costs. Just run. What are you doing?
I wanna save.
Go! You would save over there.
Okay.
You're going the wrong way. Yeah, that way. You gotta go to the water. The video's about to end. Hurry up. There's one last cutscene that's gonna show. Alright, you know, I'm just gonna pause till we get there. Shoot that. And let's save.
Master.
Who cares?
I have nothing else to tell you right now. I'm just being a retard.
You're such a jerk.
I want to tell you that you don't have to do
just go, hurry up. Day, okay? Hurry up, get to the save point. It's right there. And then you're gonna clean up and we're gonna end up with the. That's it.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's make our way up there. Let's actually run. If you fall, I'm. What are you doing? You have to use the rope, damn it.
He just went through it, that's the thing.
Do you think he's gonna have a collision with the rope? Go, go, go.
Seriously?
What are you doing? Oh.